that we had, you know, kind of targeted, and then it's just how it shakes itself up. You know, it's obviously, Frank was a guy we targeted, and I think that Frank's one of the premier backs in this league, and obviously we lucked out with him going to Indianapolis, so we had targeted, we were always planning on trying to bring the two guys, and we were fortunate to get Ryan and Marco.